So today I'm going to show you a back to school hair, makeup, and outfit ideas. It's one idea for each. So yeah. I'm going to be showing you an outfit idea, a makeup idea, and a hairstyle idea. So if you are interested, then just keep on watching.
So for the hairstyle idea, I recommend washing your hair the night before. And so first I'm just taking this leave-in conditioner that I have, and then I'm brushing through my hair with my wet brush, which is specially designed for wet hair, so don't worry, it doesn't pull out your hair or anything like that. And I definitely recommend this brush. Then I'm just parting my hair like I normally do. Then I'm taking my L'Oreal Anti-Frizz Serum, and I don't really find that this reduces frizz, but it does make my hair nice and soft and shiny, so yeah. Then for this heatless hairstyle, you just need two bobby pins, and basically what I'm doing is I'm twisting my hair starting with the smallest section with my bangs, and then I'm just twisting it all the way down, and then I'm putting it on the other side and pinning it with that bobby pin. And then I'm just doing the same thing with the other side of my head. And then you just go to sleep and you'll wake up with perfect curls. So the next morning, I just took out the curl and then I combed through my hair with my fingers just to separate the curls a little bit. And then I had some bumpiness on top of my head, so I just took some water and put that on there. Now onto the makeup. First, I'm using my Almay Clear Complexion Foundation, and I'm just putting this really on the places where I need extra coverage, and then I'm blending it out over to sort of the rest of my face. Then for concealer, I'm using my Instant Age Rewind Concealer by Maybelline, and I'm just putting this under my eyes and patting it out with my ring finger. Then for powder, I'm just using my Rimmel Stay Matte powder with my e.l.f. Kabuki brush. Now onto eyes, I'm using my Maybelline Color Tattoo in the color Barely Branded, and I'm just putting this as an all-over lid shade. Then I'm taking my Sony Kashuk Eye on Neutral palette, and I'm taking this orangey brown color and just placing that in my crease with this Coastal Scents crease brush, and I'm blending it out with this random MAC brush that I don't remember the name of. Then I'm taking the lightest color in the palette, and I'm just putting that in my inner corners and under my brow. Next, I'm curling my eyelashes with my Forever 21 eyelash curler, and I'm just applying a nice coat of the Pumped Up Mascara by Maybelline, and this is the waterproof formula also. And I'm just skipping the eyeliner today because I find it's a little more natural for school. Then I'm taking my NYX cream blush in the shade Natural, and I'm just taking it on this angled blush brush from Coastal Scents, and I'm just putting that on my cheeks. Then I'm taking my CoverGirl smoochies in the shade, I think this is Text Me? I don't know, I need to check. I'll put that in the down bar in case you're wondering. So I'm just putting that on my lips, and that's the finished look! Here's you being an idiot. So my fake glasses are from Forever 21. And my elephant tank top and my crochet shorts are from Forever 21 as well. And my flannel is from TJ Maxx. And my shoes are just these navy blue KED knockoffs from Payless. So this is the end of the video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up or comment or subscribe or whatever. Okay, bye!